As he drives himself in a shit-filled ditch, he's our problem. Hit that son of a bitch!
One more slug!
Okay, I think I might understand that you did this to start a movement, to become a symbol.
Come on, Murray. Do I look like the kind of clown that could start a movement? I killed those guys because they were awful. Everybody is awful these days. It's enough to make anyone crazy.
Okay, so that's it. You're crazy. That's your defense for killing three young men?
Nah. They couldn't carry a tune to save their lives. Oh, why is everybody so upset about these guys? If it was me dying on the sidewalk, you'd walk right over me. I pass you every day and you don't notice me. But these guys, what, because Thomas Wayne would cry about them on TV?
You have a problem with Thomas Wayne, too.
Yes, I do. Have you seen what it's like out there, Murray? Do you ever actually leave the studio?
Everybody just yells and screams at each other. Nobody's civil anymore. Nobody thinks what it's like to be the other guy. You think men like Thomas Wayne ever think what it's like to be someone like me? To be somebody but themselves? They don't. They think that we'll just sit there and take it like good little boys, that we won't werewolf and go wild.
You finished? I mean, there's so much self-pity, Arthur. You sound like you're making excuses for killing those young men. Not everybody, and I'll tell you this, not everyone is awful.
You're awful, Murray.
Me? I'm awful? Oh yeah, how am I awful?
Playing my video. Inviting me on the show. You just wanted to make fun of me.
You're just like the rest of them.
You don't know the first thing about me, pal. Look what happened because of what you did, what it led to. There were riots out there. Two policemen are in critical condition. You're laughing. You're laughing. Someone was killed today because of what you did.
I know. How about another joke, Murray?
No, I think we've had enough of your jokes.
What do you get?
I don't think so.
When you cross a mentally ill donor with a society that abandons him and treats him like trash.
Call the police.
I'll tell you what you get.
Call the police.
Get what you fucking deserve.
When asked why he did it, he just a punch.